process to get us to the polls.
And so Democrats are not worried about these folks lined up to get into the beautiful Fox. They're pretty sure these folks are going to show up at the polls regardless. It's people in the neighborhoods and urban areas and rural areas they feel they need to actually reach out to and touch. When you consider how many votes they lost by Donald Trump by in 2016, that's how many doors they knocked on and how many hands were shaken. Speaking of the beautiful Fox, take a look at it. It is amazing, and there may not be a winner declared this evening. Oh, maybe there is. I think it's the Fox, and I think it's Detroit. We're going to talk about that coming up at 5, guys.
All right, we look forward to it. Thank you, Paula. Also new at 5, Mara McDonald will preview what we should be looking for as the next group of candidates takes the stage. Then, at 5:30, we'll check in with Michigan Republicans for their reaction to last night's debate and what they're expecting tonight. Plus, you can learn more about all of the candidates at clickondetroit.com.